Hi, it's Nikki Champion with the Utah Avalanche Center. It's December 21st. We're up on the Park City ridgeline looking at a large destructive avalanche that was remotely triggered from the ridgeline down on the facets right below the new snow. What concerns me moving in the next storm is we're just going to get more snow and more wind, which is going to cause avalanche danger to rise and these avalanches to become even larger and more destructive. The name of the game moving in the next storm is going to be slope angle and aspect. So stick to those slopes less steep than 30 degrees, or stay on those southerly slopes that don't have this weak faceted snow at the ground.